people. I'm back here with part 26 of Horizon Zero Dawn. Part 25 is going to have to wait because for some reason some weird ass here, I got it right here. Let's see. Star Network affiliate active channel, the VR Steamek official, has claimed an in-game movie on part 25. So I have no idea what that's about, but I have to wait until they can say that that's all right for me to show the game that I've been playing for how many weeks now. But it's kind of retarded. I don't know what it is, but anyway, here we are with a stalker. Looks like we got one up here too, don't we? Holy shit. One over there. So, I wonder if I can get around these bastards somehow. I know they got mines everywhere there. And it looks like we have to go up north. Damn it. And there's no way to go that way. Son of a bitch. Anyway, let's see. Weakness, tear. Weakness, tear. Tear. Son of a bitch, man. Well, we're gonna try to go around because I really don't want to screw with them right now. I'm in kind of an aggravated mood because it takes so long for the PS4 to upload one of these videos. Especially when you make them close to an hour long. It takes like 8 hours. And I spent all that time waiting for number 25 to get out for you guys. And then some stupid-ass company gonna try to claim an in-game movie that they don't even have part in the game.
Killing machine that disappears into thin air. Just what they need.
Run, Aloy. Come on, get the hell up, man. Stupid. Can't run through the fucking water. Ah. Get up. Come on. Damn, that thing took a kick. Come on, Aloy. Damn, there's three of them down there, huh? Couple watchers, but anyway, yeah, a little aggravated, a little triggered, man. Some bullshit. 24, they got 24 other episodes and not a single part of it was ever claimed by anybody, and now some weird ass company is going to come in and say that they own the rights to that in-game movie. To me, it makes no damn sense, but oh well. What are you gonna do, you know? I disputed it, and I just have to wait. I just gotta figure out how to help. Oh, there we go. Freaking ridiculous shit. Son of a bitch, man. How am I supposed to... What do I have to do? Oh my god, really? I'm way off. Oops. Okay. Shit. We're gonna have to go down. Don't kill yourself now. I hate the damn, stalkers. They're a pain in the ass. Such a pain in the ass to even mess with. Looks like there is a way there. Really? You son of a bitch, dude. Who shot that? Which one of you did it? Freaking bullshit, man. Thank you. my ass. Oh, I see you now. I friggin' hate them things, man. Where are we going? Okay. We're going this way. Up to Daisy.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
Oh, shit. The wind talk is all that is, okay. I got a little worried about it with more stalkers. Seriously, you can't jump across those? I want up there, come on. Quick save. But yeah, if any of you watching have ever had that claim from that weird ass company, the claimant, Star Network, whatever, let me know. I mean, that's ridiculous. I mean, I thought it was Guerrilla Games who made this game, not them, or whatever. YouTube's automated thing must be retarded or something. We'll see. Looks like there's a road around, so I'm gonna try to avoid as much of the bullshit that I can here. Just for the sake of trying to make a quick video, because I wanna get this uploaded as fast as possible. Seeing how the last video is not, I can't put it up yet, so. Really? Oh, come here, pretty. Come here.
Not a move.
Not a move. Come on. It's a red eye watcher. You're mine. Now go fight. We'll kick some ass.
Let's go away.
Get up. Oh my God. What? How the hell can that dude hit me? Get lost, douchebag. Oh, really?
Stupid.
Come on, man. Damn it, that pisses me off, dude. For real. Where am I supposed to go, dude? Fucking asshole. Get off me, man. Jesus Christ, man. Map. What the fuck, dude? Really? Oh my god, I want to end up fucking dying. Come move! Fucking run when I click the goddamn joystick, man. Fucking shit pisses me off. Come on, man. You can't run through fucking water. What the fuck? Go! Damn, man, I'm already in a piece. Really? I fucking hate that dumb shit. Dude. What the fuck, man? Where is this fucking road? I ran across there like four fucking times, man. Now stop! Go the fuck away! Go away! Jesus Christ! Get up, Aloy! God damn, man! Run, you dumb bitch! How in the fuck am I supposed to get up there, dude? They're telling me that it's a fucking path over here. But every time I go this way... Fuck, there we go. No wonder, man. God damn. Fucking pain in the ass. Hurry up before that fucking bird shoots you. Let's go. Damn. Sorry for all the cussing, people. I'm already aggravated with this bullshit. Spend all this time trying to make videos from this shit. And some stupid ass flame again. Oh, really?
Guessing we're almost there.
Yeah, I guess we're almost there. This fucking thing doesn't like me. Fucking Stormbird, run! I'm not fucking with that yet. I'm not fucking nearly... Run, man! God damn it, really? That's one thing I do not like about this game. How the fuck does she... Why does she stop running when you push the health button? You'd be running your ass off and hit the health button. And she's gonna stop fucking moving right in the middle of it. Run! And it's gone. Thank God, man. Yeah, sorry, people. I'm gonna be cussing and shit. It's probably not the best time for me to be trying to play a game, and I'm already aggravated. It's YouTube bullshit.
Handy?
That motherfucker, you gonna come over here and see me again? You bastard. Yeah. What the fuck, man? Oh, I'm so aggravated, man. Fuck it. I'm gonna try to take it on. Really? Then stay away, you some bitch. That's what you're gonna do, little bastard. Jesus, man. Once you're all that bullshit, needs to get back in away. And he's gone, ain't he? Son of a bitch. Oh, just when I started to fight him too. That's bullshit. And he's still over there. I wonder if that's a glitch, maybe. I don't know. Whatever. Better watch it, I'll get another copyright strike.
Guy's sacrifice. He did this. Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg.
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
To a point. Let's see. Nothing. Well, let's go. Whoa. Hopefully there's something good in here.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Yeah.
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Ridiculous, man. Awesome. Gaia Prime. Let's see what goodies we got in store.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you, Moonsilence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Really? So.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
Repairing Gaia.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
Damn. Okay, Why aren't you here, dude?
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
Thanks for nothing, dude. Always putting me in all the danger.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
It depends on you. What have we got around here? Anything good?
Yes.
I need to get going.
I thought this is where you get your upgraded spear, but I guess not. Maybe I don't have the equipment to do it? I don't know.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Okay, well, I'm going to end this video here. So, yeah. We're going to end it here. Getting ready to enter into the mountain that fell.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.